Dan moeten ze tegen. Dan gaan we nog een porijn.
Kino.
En nog een konijntje. Nou, mijn fokke, kom maar, dat is een tegen, bomertje.
Dat is klein.
Hey. Don't swear, Captain Butch. But again, you have.
Hij zei me gewoon dat het bekend van mij is, zoals ik
why?
The F-word, hey. Dus het ergo.
So this is it, eh?
Yes.
I'm just preparing this perfect G-spot viewers. I don't have the map. I'm all confused right now, eh? But what's this, eh? Oops! But of course, viewers say, today I will fly this with the pleasure because right now I have done a beautiful sexy maiden flight with the free-wing Panther. You can show it. I mean, that is something. Yes. But that you can watch. The famous question, first I must salute. Friends, welcome to the Patrinčič Bros RC channel. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes as possible. The channel when we don't edit nothing and that's it, good enough because the sun is going down. Captain Blush, we must be quick, although I have the lights on. I will just ask myself the question, go around the plane. I will turn the radio on.
Yes.
A beautiful and sexy creation from the Area 52. The Navy Venom Cat 70mm EDF.
Venomous Cat.
Yeah, long range, quick bomber from Pilot Robert, eh?
Self-made.
Now this, eh, viewers, I wanted to do this from the day that we have tested the original Fly Cat from Hobby King and we had so much problems on the hand tossing. I mean, the hand tossing can be done, don't think that it can't be, but...
If you don't know how to hand toss by now, eh...
That is, I don't know what are you doing with the sticks on the radio if you don't know how to hand toss. The planes, I mean.
Yes, yes, of course, we're talking
about
planes.
But of course, I was just thinking to myself, hey, what the hell, can you imagine how sexy it would be if we can take off from the ground with the wheels, say, and not just some crazy wheels, but retractable landing gears, say.
Wait.
Look at this, say. Now, I just hope that the plane will take off. We have now a little extra weight. The most weight is from the wheels, because the fuel tanks and the bombs, I mean, this is light, this is not much, but it will make some extra drag on the plane. So, I hope that the carpet will be enough to take off. I mean, the sound is pretty sexy. I have also put a Z whistle inside, viewers say, that I have forgot to tell on the pre-flight review. Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
Do you see the whistle, eh?
Where did you get this?
Well, Captain Christian has printed them for me, eh?
Uh-huh.
And this will make some extra sound on the...
No, just go and don't stall.
I will just do quick. Captain Bosch, do you know what we have decided?
Range test?
Yeah, I won't screw nothing because lately, viewers, we have some crazy shit going on here. So I will just check it quick. It doesn't take you much.
30 paces.
30 paces and that's it.
1, 2, 3, 4. Don't forget to turn something, eh, in meanwhile.
Ten.
Now try. Perfect, no glitches.
So that's it?
Yes.
It doesn't cost you much, viewers, but you will be one happy pilot all over again. At least you don't have the chance to have the signal lost, or maybe still, but much more less chance for that, eh?
Yes.
Because lately, I mean, this was just really strange going on here. I will just check. I have set it to 3 minutes. Now with this one, I have only... Yeah. I have the full travels with this because, in fact, you have just one travels recommended and I have just the different expo. I have the 30%, 40% and 50% expo.
Uh-huh.
And that's it. And I will go down. Now for once we don't have much wind.
Yes.
Almost nothing.
So you can choose, you can even choose from which side to land the plane. Because usually you're landing from this side and I do it from that side. What?
The problem will be...
What?
How fast this plane will be on the landing.
The problem will be something else before you even fly. If you have enough carpet.
No, there is a big chance that I will break the wheels, but at least we will try it and we will know if this can work. So this is it.
Yes, good luck.
The maiden flight with the Navy Venom Cat.
So this is it?
With the wheels, sir.
You check travels, left, right, up, down.
Arrows. So this is it, wish me good luck.
Good luck.
Oh yeah, I can hear it.
1,000 mosquitoes, eh?
Yeah, the holes are here. I would use the whole carpet, but we have the holes here.
Not holes. 1,000,000 mosquitoes are eating me.
So this is it?
Yes.
Do the best zooming in your life, Captain Bosch. Are you ready?
Yes, go. Oh.
Oh yeah.
The wheels. Uh-huh.
Uh-huh. A little trimming. It flies like on the tracks, Captain Blush.
It does?
And I have almost no, look at this, eh? Almost no throttle, eh? Hey, viewers, I mean, this is sick, eh? Look how slow I can fly now with this, eh? Look. And now tell me, Blush, that you're not impressed. Tell me quick, eh?
Yes, but I'm not impressed in this light, eh?
But what again?
It's blurring all the time.
Eh?
And I think I know why.
Why? Look at this. Eh, I mean, this is one of the best flying planes that I have flown by now, eh? I will do one from the other side. I mean, this, look how slowly I can get. This is, viewers, sick. Look at this, eh? Look at this steady. Look at this steady bomber. I mean, this is amazing, eh? Was it blurring? No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, thank God, eh? Because this, hey. Hey, I can't even speak anymore. Look how steady it flies. Look.
Maybe those fuel tanks are giving some extra stability, yeah, or what?
I don't know. I mean, this is amazing. One fast.
Yes.
I will just come one fast.
Whoa. Uh-huh.
Look at this. Hey, without the engine, look how good it glides, eh? Now I will come. 30 seconds.
Wheels, don't forget the wheels.
I will come out. Tell me when the wheels.
Now. Yes.
20 seconds.
You land from that side? From your usual side?
Hey, but this is amazing. Hey, this is sick. Hey, like hell. Wish me good luck.
Good luck. Salute yourself quickly.
And I can stand like this because, viewers, I don't think that for the last year I was flying, and the last 2 years, the more stable plane in my life. I mean, this and this low speed at the
Maybe Hobby King should consider putting the fuel tanks, eh?
I mean, viewers, don't think that I'm just talking here. This is the most stable plane that I have flown by now. Uh-huh, of course, we must check the consumption. Yeah, but this is amazing, eh? This is amazing, viewers. Look at this beauty, eh? And the wheels are just like they were before, eh? Do you see this, eh?
Yes.
They work perfect, eh? Hey, the Area 52 is working, my friends, hey.
Yes.
Look at this, show it.
Very good job.
Show it in all its glory, look.
I think that you will fly this again very soon, eh?
Hey, I was just thinking that maybe this will be just one flight video that we just test this and I will put it in my hangar, but viewers say I will fly this because I have tell you right now, hey, it took off perfect with no problems. The 30% expo was perfect. The travels were according to the book and the plane is so stable that this is unbelievable, really, unbelievable. Now come here.
Yes.
Give me the checker, I will leave the battery in.
Uh-huh.
Otherwise the plane goes on it, on the S.
On the tail.
I will check quick. Show here.
Yes, I will come there.
After 3 minutes of flying with a 3000 milliamp 6L battery, we have
60%.
Oh.
4 minutes. Quickly. How much time did you have?
I had 3 minutes and I was flying exactly for 3 minutes. So that means that I can set myself this to 4. Not much because I wasn't flying fast. Eh? And I will set it right now and that's it. Timer. 4 minutes and counting down and that's it. Nice. I can unplug it. Viewers say, you must do something like this and then you will know how good you feel when you try to assemble yourself something crazy and at the end it works perfectly.
Yes.
Because from the moment one, from the day one that I have saw this plane, I knew that this one needs the landing gear on. It's so much easier and so much more sexier to take off and to land for that experience. And with these bombs and with the fuel tanks and with the lights, if I will fly this in the dusk, I think that this is the perfect combination. And I will tell you right now, what do I have here? I have here the Flycat from the Hobby Wing.
Hobby King.
Listen, Hobby King. The landing gears with the plastic and all is from the Free Wing Rebel 70mm Spurjet. That is why, because it has the plastic, and that is why I have bought it, and it fits perfect. The size is perfect. The bombs and the fuel tanks are from the Free Wing Venom plane, and also the decals are from A6 Intruder, and the lights are from the Free Wing Venom
and the paint, and the paint is from Chantierney.
And the paint is from the local hardware shop. Eh? So this is it, what to tell at the end. I will just put it like this. Turn it to you for some closure of the video. Tell me when you see it good.
Like this. Yes.
What to tell at the end, viewers, this is it. Eh? I don't think that this project could have been much better.
This is a straight 10.
And for this one, we always have the assessment from 0 to 10 on this channel for the planes. And I will give this 9.5 again. Even though it is my work, there could be a little more sexier done for that half of the point. But look at this, when I have told you that the attack angle of the plane is perfect because you just put the throttle and the plane just goes up on its own, like I have said on the review video.
Yes.
This is perfect day.
Magnificent.
So this is it.
Yes.
What to tell at the end? Nothing yours. Don't forget, in your life, only the imagination is your limit. Eh? Don't forget to click on something. We have filmed now over 750 videos of the planes in which we try to persuade you that you should try to fly your first plane. Because believe me, once you will try, you will see that this is really the best hobby in the world that also brings together the best people in the world. Eh? Because who, Airtse pilot is not a bad person. I haven't met a single Airtse pilot in the world that is a bad person. Eh?
No.
We're all good. We like to drink beer and we like to barbecue also.
Well, at least I like to drink
our families.
Beer.
What?
Well, at least I like to drink some beer. Eh?
Yeah, I like juice, but I also like the barbecue. So that's it.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with another great sexy Area 52 project. The Navy Venom Cat long range quick bomber by Pilot Robert, filmed by Captain Blush, and that's it. Thanks for your support. I can see the mosquito, look at this. Eh?
Thanks for donations.
Thanks for your donations, for buying our t-shirts, for supporting us. And of course, let's make this channel the biggest channel for the truth of the RC planes on the internet. Because from the day one we have started to film without editing. We turned the camera on and what the hell, we show you all. We were the first in this one. And believe us that we always tell the truth about the planes. We could lie and pretend and try planes before and then say, well, this is made in flight and look at this. The plane flies perfect and I'm one perfect pilot all over again. Things happen, viewers. If you will fly, you will crash sooner or later. There is no other way.
Yes, yes.
But you must always do your best that you don't, they. And don't forget, the planes are not toys, eh? They can bite your fingers, eh?
Yes.
And you can hurt someone. So that is why you must always check where you're flying and do your best that the flight will be successful. So this is it, Captain Blush. The sun has gone down. Thanks again and expect more pretty soon, eh?